I'm ready for some shuffleboarding.
That's what you think we're doing here today?
Yeah, are we not?
You have no idea what's coming your way.
So what is coming my way then?
We are gonna kick your butt and show you what us curlers can really do.
I don't even know what to expect. I never go to the gym. These are the guns that I got.
The flight from Paris was delayed. I'm trying to get a flight. To do or die. Urban airport running. That should be an Olympic sport.
My name is Caitlin Love. I am from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada. And I'm a 2014 Winter Olympic gold medalist in the sport of curling. I've been curling for 23 years. I started curling when I was 4 years old with my family. We would play in a family fun bonds field together. That's what we call our tournaments, our competitions, and that's where my love curling began.
What is up, everyone? PWG here, Philip Warren Gertsen, and I'm a professional football freestyler, currently ranked 4 in the world, and we're out here in beautiful Long Island. I have no idea what time it is, and we're gonna meet Caitlin, who is an Olympic gold medalist. I think she's standing right there, and we're gonna have a few workouts like an Olympian. Caitlin.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
I'm good.
An honor, wow. So we're gonna work out like a real Olympian, right?
Yes.
I'm actually, my heart's pumping.
Good, should be. We're gonna get it beating faster.
Okay, good.
I'd like to take you through a dynamic warm-up. Everything I do, I like to create a plan. I want it to have purpose. Gonna get the blood flowing, body moving. We're not just gonna go into a cold stretch because that can injure your muscles. So we're gonna just get the heart rate up a little bit, get warm, and then we'll head to the beach.
Okay. Let's do it.
All right, follow my lead. This is the position that we're in on the ice.
Yeah, sliding.
Sliding, yeah, when we're throwing the rocks. How's your body feeling right now? Getting a little warmed up?
Yeah. Okay. This is absolutely not how I warm up, so.
No.
So this is good.
Yeah,
this is good. Do you ever feel like you're uncomfortable being outside your habitat, like doing trainings in like different climate, away from home?
Yes and no, but you have to challenge yourself to be comfortable with the uncomfortable. And that's part of everything that we do in sports and getting used to that feeling of having that nervousness, those butterflies, making sure that that is part of your new normal.
Yeah.
And so here you just have to be really cautious of what you're doing.
Yeah,
I can't
sure.
be careless and not look, but if I'm really making sure I'm engaging everything, should be okay.
Yeah, my feet are getting wet.
We're halfway there, 30 more seconds.
Yeah, it's the tide coming in. This is a beach workout. We need all aspects of the beach. My feet are wet.
Watch out, there's a crab coming for you.
Ah!
Just kidding. 2, 1, 0. Good job.
Whew.
So we just finished up our beach workout. I hope you start to realize that this isn't quite like shuffleboard.
No, it didn't. I don't think you do this as a professional shuffleboard player, honestly.
So we engaged a lot of different muscles.
Yeah.
We challenged ourselves with the sand and the rocks and our stability, which is gonna be great because now we're gonna go on to some slippery ice.
Okay, so let's go to the curling club, right?
Sounds good.
Let's go.
Got it. Welcome to my world. I'm so excited to get you on the curling ice.
Yeah, me, I'm excited as well. I'm all geared up and ready to go.
Yeah, I hope you have some pants. It's gonna be chilly.
Oh, you're supposed to bring pants?
Yeah. When we were taking you through some of the workouts on the beach, you'll notice we used a lot of footwork drills, we used a lot of core exercises. It takes a lot out of you. We always say, if you can have a conversation after sweeping a rock the whole way down, you weren't sweeping hard enough. I'm gonna test your endurance. So this is what we throw. These are about 44 pounds. I'm gonna push this rock and you're gonna sweep in front of it.
Okay.
You gotta sweep in front of it. Sweep, sweep, sweep. Hard! Keep going, keep going, keep going. Go, 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 go. Hard, hard, hard. For a first time sweeper, I'm impressed. Do you need like a timeout? So For someone who sweeps six rocks an end, they do that 8 more times.
That's a lot.
Yes.
That is a lot of sweeping.
It is a lot of sweeping.
I feel...
That's what we have to train for.
Now I understand.
Yes. Lots of time like in the gym.
It's not like shuffleboard.
Yes. I was waiting for you to say that.
You convinced me. It's not like shuffleboard.
Finally. The Olympics was an amazing experience, and every day kind of had an aha moment of, wow, I can't believe we're actually here and we're doing something that we love. And I remember after we won, a little Russian girl came up to me. She didn't speak a word of English, and she saw that we had our medals there, and she put out her hand, and I placed my medal in her hand, and she just started to cry. And when that moment happened, I realized that I have to share this with people to know that we can inspire someone to chase their dreams as well.
People, this is much more tiring than you think. Do not take curling for granted. Let's go again. Is that 1 point?
That's in, yeah. Good sweeping. So are you ready for our last part of the day?
Sure. We'll see. We'll see if I can make it, if I can handle it.
So today, the workout I've kind of put together, it is a total body. Mm-hmm. I wanted to try and hit on a few different things that I would do throughout a week, but today we're putting it all together in one. So it is going to be, I guess, more similar to an in-season workout.
All right, cool.
So you won't maybe burn out one muscle group per se, but hopefully we'll get everything firing for you.
Yeah, I will
it's
feel it.
It's going to be very sport specific, and as we go through them, I'll kind of explain why. How this relates to curling, and now that you've got to try curling, you might actually say, I can see how this would translate to what I just did on the ice.
Yeah. So, you're ready to see a professional athlete set to shame?
No, you're not gonna be put to shame.
Okay.
Have confidence and faith.
Okay, let's do this.
All the way down.
I've ever done in my life. So the upper body, I really felt it, and I understand why you need a lot of upper body strength. Okay, so there's no chair behind you. Wow. Okay. Okay, I did not do that. I'm impressed, I gotta say. Put me to shame, I told you.
Next is a pistol squat. So you're gonna grab onto the TRX, and you're gonna have one leg forward, and you go all the way down, and come back up. This is really good for curling, firing up just one side at a time, and we're doing that basically when we're on the ice.
Yeah. That was a good one.
What a day.
Yeah.
We started at the beach, went on the ice, tested our skills in the gym. Now, do you really think we are shuffleboard players, or do you think us curlers are real athletes?
Honestly, I really changed my perspective. My mind was boggled all throughout the whole day, and yeah, definitely a shock, but a good surprise though.
Awesome. I'm humbled to hear that, and it's been so much fun spending the day with you and learning more about your sport as well.
Thank you. Wow.
I don't think you're a circus act.
Thank you. I was waiting the whole day for exactly that, those words.
Perfect.
Let's go.
That's a wrap.